Yes, coding and computational skills. A comprehensive curriculum that enables all students to use computers and latest technology easily, think effectively, and solve problems, and build their own apps, games, and websites. With CCS, along with an integrated environment for coding, each and every child in our school will be able to create and showcase real-world apps, games, websites, and more. Let's now take a look at how the innovative CCS program will be executed in schools. Each student will be provided with a CCS workbook and a developer login. Teachers will guide them using the detailed lesson plans provided on their teacher tabs. Under their supervision, the children will start with simple offline activities that build computational and algorithmic thinking. Soon they will progress into activities and projects, such as building a website that allows note sharing among classmates, building a tic-tac-toe game, building a snake and ladder game, etc. They will use their developer login to follow the instructions given by their teacher and independently code, compile, and execute their programs. Students will work on collaborative and individual projects at school, in the computer labs, and at home through the Lead Student app. They will then be able to showcase their work in their own private portfolio to their friends and family. And through this course, students learn how to use applications, think logics and algorithms, and build apps, games, websites, visualizations, and animations. The LEAD curriculum and progression is benchmarked against international standards. And through each grade, there is a clear skill progression, making the LEAD CCS program one of the most comprehensive programs available to schools and parents. To ensure that every school and every student is able to perform at their full potential, the LEAD CCS curriculum is designed to allow students to start at their level and accelerate to their grade level in the first year of sign-up. This is accomplished by an accelerated crash course plan